God, I'm scared.
Well, that was long. Oh my God.
Oh, this is horrible. Oh my God, it looks like fucking hell.
Alistair's round.
Oh, Sean's just pumped me off. Brilliant.
Yeah, I'm on the outside of your line.
Yeah, this is not good. Not good at all.
Oh, wow, Speed Knighting's lag.
Mind that.
Jonas, fucking hell.
Oh,
yeah, he just clowned into the back of Martin.
Who's Mick Schumacher? He's just punted me off the circuit.
It's fucking Marco.
That's really annoying. I was doing really well.
I'm just taking it easy.
Oh,
come
shit!
It's
not going.
Phil. I'm just finding my feet for the time being, Phil.
Mate, you're not the only one. I've never driven an F1, F2 car in the wet since months ago.
That was Karma Mick Schumacher, you prick.
It's probably February.
Literally, when we did that one at Mons, Raiden, that's the last time we did wet.
Yeah, same. I don't practice the wet.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. That's an interesting line through here.
Well, Knighton's crawling.
Yeah, the rear end is so hard.
Sorry?
You were.
That was a 59-3 that long.
That was 2 minutes too, because I fucked the last corner up.
Oh, thanks, Jeff. I should fucking think so. We'll give you full wet to your next pit stop.
Oh, God, hell. Phil's going early.
God, they should just give us fucking DRS.
Aiden, this is like Baku all over again, mate.
It's the other way around.
Hey, wait.
I'm not used to this.
Now you got pace.
Yeah, but I've always been decent in the wet.
Owen, I will say, pit exit, just be careful.
Oh, don't. I already have omens about that bloody pit exit here.
No one grows. Someone grows on it, it'd be quite funny.
Yeah, that's something.
I know. Expanded the pits.
I know when I'm more ballsy than you, like on the powered and through corners, but then I just lose it to where you're more ballsy than me. It's fucking annoying.
And that.
But then again, you don't want to push too hard because you don't want to fucking spin it. Okay, now.
Yeah, I'm putting this off, Aiden.
I'm just gonna fucking copy you, fuck it.
Teammate in the pits.
It's even worse, Joe, going into that pit lane. Oh, it's so much worse.
God.
Luca, break at the first braking board, that's what I'm gonna say, on the left.
Okay. I itched my nose and fucking misplaced a bogey or something in because it was fucking in my nose and I could feel it the whole fucking first stint.
You might jump me here, Phil, just because the lap on fresh tyres and you were slightly quicker anyway.
Maybe.
Well, we didn't get held, so that's a good thing. Oh, here comes the dreaded pit end exit.
Hoping the team can turn around the pits off quicker. Well.
Right, it's a slow pit entrance. Should do.
It's going to be tough and go between me and
you. Oh my fucking God!
Yeah, that is horrible. Don't get on the power out of the pits as soon as you turn right.
Who continued, Softy?
Just Dan. I was going to assume that Dan thinks that you don't have to pit them.
And that.
Oh,
no confidence there. Chuck it in properly.
Oh, so they'll be getting blue flags now, surely.
Oh god, the rear end. No, they're in.
God damn it.
That was me closing you out, that wasn't on purpose, that was just me hitting the brakes in the car window.
No.
Fuck you, Don. Fuck you. Oh, fuck, was it?
Just killed himself.
I shot myself while I was getting destroyed.
Nah, no, he's just got around.
Risky's retired, Senna's off again.
Shock horror.
And now you want it.
Basically. You idiot, you should cost
me that.
How sad.
How sad.
Phil's leading, that's why.
It's ultra soft and all that shit.
My bad.
That's real OPs, Jesus, you two.
Yeah, I only get in one place. Oh, it goes right by around the outside anyway.
Oh, great, thanks.
No, I just get pushed off anyway by Martin.
Are you serious?
What you said, Owen? Owen, whoever you are, Phil.
Phil, it's Phil.
Thanks whoever took me out there. Now it was you, Speedway Racer, you dick.
Oh my god, there's grip!
In it. I don't know where I'm breaking for any of the corners because there's so much grip.
I know, yeah.
I just have to rely on people spinning now.
Oh, John's in the lead again, god damn it.
We're a massive pileup. No, a massive pileup needed. Can somebody start a massive pileup, please? Thank you.
No!
Or safety car, safety car, anyone? Be
a closing gap, I don't know why he went for it.
Oh, hey up.
That's wide. Not gonna lie. That's not a penalty for doing that, though. Needed.
Who's off? Who else is off?
I'm not used to the speed.
Nope. I'm still there.
I know. I'm still there. Okay, I'm not there.
That's gonna get messy.
Sorry, that was understeer.
That is all the dust in the world.
Oh, what? Illegal overtake.
Oh, fucking hell, Softy! You could have waited!
Get out!
I'm fucking trying to keep it.
Move!
Get out of the way!
We're going towards turn one and you just lifted!
That was damn.
Oh, yeah.
I had to stick it on the inside of you there, Aiden, because it was literally nowhere to go.
Bet you did, you dirty bastard. Red Bull Kim.
I know, Softy rejoined the truck and said, "Oh, legal out it," then hit the brakes. I was like, "Oh,
no,
yeah."
Literally. No, I let off because you
had nowhere to go
inside,
but up
so
the
thought,
inside
oh.
of Aiden there.
No, because Aiden was up the inside and not on the racing line. So I thought, "Oh, it's going to be
was
fine."
That?
And then he moved on to the racing line. I was like, "Oh."
Really?
Yeah.
What gives you that impression?
Disaster
needed.
There's Phil.
Oh. It's a bit rude.
And Phil overtaking anyone isn't going to go well.
Oh, Softy, just fucking win already.
I'm fucking vital. Sorry?
That's a cluster. Thank you.
Yep, got to take him. Fucking Martin.
He's lost. Oh, Martin! Dan.
Who's pinning there?
Dan.
What happened to him?
Dan.
He's got front wing damage, according to everyone.
He had literally no front wing.
Luca!
This is good news! I'm into 10th!
Yeah, not for long.
Ninth!
I might get done by Knight in a minute. I had to let him go because he was literally cutting me up and then fucking lagging at the same time.
He's probably streaming again, that's why. He always fucking streams.
He hasn't got the internet to cope with it.
Fuck off!
He's just got a penalty.
Yes!
Oh mate, I cannot go through these corners fast at all now.
Oh fuck off. 3 second time penalty. He's giving him the room.
We're catching people! Oh, it's Alistair.
Yeah, it's Alistair. I just had the same thing, I thought it was Martin and they turned out to be Alistair.
Get out! Oh, Alistair.
Oh god.
Yeah, Knight's lag's horrendous.
I'm sitting over here. I'm trying not
to beam right behind him.
Yeah. It's gonna be a bit hard through fucking cops though to do that.
Oh, give me this over a win any day.
Hey man, the win tonight, so much for Softy Grand Prix. Softy's race day, Softy's night.
Softy winning day.
Exactly.
I have no pace through Maggots and Beckett, which is the opposite of what I am in bloody F1 cars.
Come on, Luca, get in the way!
There you go. Have that. Oh.
God, I was eating your diffuser there. That was fucking close.
What?
Right, 8 times now.
To an error, Aiden.
Too late, already passed.
Damn it.
Right, well, apparently I lead. Oh, Luca leads on my screen.
Oh, there you go. There's the contrast.
Oh, thank God Risky's fucking spun it again.
Just getting 6 tenths of an order.
Still can't pass him, though, because of his lag.
No.
Oh, frickin' Kim.
No!
He just killed himself on the last lap.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh! 5 seconds worth. Fuck's sake.
I just need to keep it together for these last few corners and not beat
him down.
Oh, I finished ahead of Martin. Martin had a few penalties. I got third!
Come on.